the holidays have to end so fast?
At least they were peaceful. I listened in on the housewives gossiping at Juness, but it doesn't seem like anything happened. And I haven't heard anything about someone disappearing suddenly either. You think Yukiko could have been the last of the victims?
I don't know. But we shouldn't relax as long as the culprit remains at large.
I wonder, will someone show up on TV again if it rains? If we only knew a little more about who the killer might be.
It's no good fretting over it now. If someone does show up on the Midnight Channel, then we'll deal with it. It's supposed to start raining soon, but I hope this weather holds through next week. You know, midterms.
You had to go and bring that up. I don't want to think about it.
I wish I had Yukiko's gift for studying. Hey, Yosuke! Why don't you have Yukiko go over some of the material with you?
Oh, that's right. Yukiko's ranked at the top on every exam. Maybe I should ask her for some private lessons.
Private lessons?
Huh? What's wrong? Ow! What was that for? I'm just asking you to help me study.
Oh, I'm sorry. You were talking about studying. I thought it might have been an off-color joke. RN has had some strange visitors lately.
If you thought it was a joke, then just shrug it off.
Sorry, my hand moved without thinking.
Jeez. Thanks a lot, Chie, for bringing up the whole studying thing.
What did I do? You're the one who made it sound creepy and wrong. Private lessons, huh?
What? Then it's mostly my fault?
Oh, I should start heading home.
Seafoam. Listen to my voice. My shouting, bellowing voice. Here I am, pouring my blood into my words, yelling at the very edge of the world. I am the Little Mermaid, unable to return. The Little Mermaid, fated to foam. The Little Mermaid.
I said no.
Thank you. Welcome back.